Oh man, he's dope. This is a picture of my grandmother. She passed away from cancer. And my family decided to start a nonprofit in her name. So it's called Edith Marie Foundation. Basically just a foundation that help cancer patients with basic living assistance, you know, from the small stuff, paying bills, providing with food, things like that. It's dope because she's, you know, she's a big part of my family. She meant so much to me. And, you know, just watching her battle cancer on and off for 10 plus years, just taught me, you know, so much, just to always have hope and never to give up and always fight. So she's probably one of the biggest fighters I know. She passed away in 2016, but yeah, these are dope. Got her face on it, so man, this definitely means a lot.